Hi, this is Teya Sharma and these are my Balle Bolly shots. Not at all. A fashion designer basically makes commercial things which needs to be sold to the customer. But as a costume designer, we have to create clothes, design them, especially for characters. Either it be for the movies, for TV, for plays, theater, etc. So there's a vast difference between a costume designer and a fashion designer. I guess since childhood, I always knew I wanted to be a fashion designer. Yes, by the time I explored that, I wanted to be more than a costume designer than a fashion designer. Most recent work is, there is a show named FMJ, Fun Hit Mein Jaari. We recently shoot for the second part, second season of it. And it comes on sub, do watch. I guess I've learned that every body type can be dressed up in any sort of clothes. It's just you have to place things at right places and everybody and everybody is beautiful. My channel or my people call me any minute and they know that I can get the things done in 1 or 2 hours, no matter what it is. Yeah, that's my biggest compliment. So my dream project is something which is real, so that I can create a real stuff on reel. So maybe a historical film, which is a total realistic. I would love to do that. I really don't spend money on clothes or perfumes or stuff like that. I do spend my money on my dogs and a lot of shoes, which I really don't wear. I am always in my sports shoes. But yes, I have a huge collection of shoes. I consider my pillar of strength is my family. Yes, they have. If your family is fully supportive, you guys can literally do anything. Trust me. I am really thankful for my family. I am. There is my producer named Ritika Bajaj. From her, I picked up that if there is any fuck up, any pressure, just smile it away and things will happen. Instagram, looking for new designers, new creators to style on my celebs. Yes, this is what I do on all my free time. When the things are not aligned, so if I am a very annoying person, if I see things not aligned and they are scattered. So once I styled Bharti ji, I made her replica of Madhuri Dixit, exactly the same. So we were shooting, Madhuri Dixit was sitting here, Bharti ji was sitting here. And they were looking so nice, exactly like each other. Yeah, that was my fan moment, working in front of Bharti ji and Madhuri ji. Yeah, that was. I love the sound of the sea. So yes, anywhere where there is a sea is my vacation spot. Current or forever, you can say Monica, because my brother always been the Ross to this Monica, so yeah. I am an introvert in the wrong industry, I tell you. So I literally don't notice people at first meet. I take like 2-3 meets to notice them. My father actually is a military person, he is in Air Force. So something related to military, either a doctor or a fighter pilot, something like that. Do I look like I do exercise? No. Acting. yeah, acting. So I would have been in front of and then at the back of the camera, both at the same time. Thank you for having me.